Being the richest man in the cemetery doesn't matter to me. Going to bed at night saying we've done something wonderful. That's what matters to me. Have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become. Everything else is secondary.